What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to install CS2 on your PC or on your laptop. Hit like and subscribe if this guide helps you. First, what you need to do, just download your Steam on PC. I just show you how. Go to your web browser and type download Steam. I leave you this website in the description of video. When you open this website, you will see install Steam. Click this and save your installation. You will get Steam set up, just install it on your PC and create account. If you don't know how to create account, just go on Google and type Steam create account and open this. And you will see here email address, confirm your email address and go here continue. In next tutorial I show you how to download Steam and how to create your account. But now we go to CS2. When you install Steam and you created your account like me and you login it like me, just go on store and type here in search CS2. And you will see Counter-Strike 2 free. Just click on this, new window will open and just go here and click play game. Because I have this game in library, you need to click play game to get your game in library. When you get game in library like me, just click install. And you will see here install. Wait for download process. All what you need to do when you download the game, just click play and enjoy your CS2 on your PC. And that's it guys for this video. If this guide helps you, share with your friend, hit subscribe and type in comment if this guide helps you. Bye guys.